Capitan.
Feel big magic. Crystal is here.
Let's get all this stuff back to the lizards. Well, the nice lizards, I mean.
Scaleless one, but I fear your efforts. The counter spell will only hold so long. We will not be safe until the spell is broken. To do that, you must defeat the ancient one who wove the spell, the heir of darkness, Chokakab.
I beg your pardon?
Chokakab entombed himself long ago, as did so many of our ancestors. Now he is awake. But a shadow twisted his spirit, driving him to evil. The Risen Sorcerer lurks in his tomb, deep beneath the Pyramid of Fire. We cannot fight Chokakab. To raise a weapon or claw against an ancestor is forbidden. Even if we could, his spell would drive us mad. You have shown your might and spirit by helping us, Scaleless One. Now, show us your bravery. Go to Joker Cab's lair and defeat him. If you do not do this, we must leave this place. We shall crush your skull island and make it our new home. Peace, warrior. Remember what this favored one has done for us. Ah! A blight upon this favored one and all her tiny kin. The dark-haired wizard Morgoth promised many gifts. Lies. This one lies also. Be silent! The tailless one stands under my protection. You will remember your place. Three crystal statues stand in the chamber of fire, Chokakab's tomb. Shatter them, and his dark power will be forever broken. Good luck.
Going into a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you'll have to start all over from the beginning. It'll take about 45 minutes for you to finish. Or maybe less if you bring a friend or three. Are you sure you want to go in?
Steps, fight lizards, then we find tomb.
Mountain to reach the deep cavern, Dragonfly. We are nearly there.
Looks like somebody pried that stone door open recently. There's our way down. Be careful.
Destroy the smooth-skinned barbarians!
What?
shakalakalaka. Yes, Capitan. Hey, Capitan. The Chamber of Fire alive! Destroy them, my pets!
Thank you.
Getting close to this chamber of fire.
Yes, Captain. At your command.
We must destroy to restore. Fight the guards and smash the statues.
Now smash the crystal statues, quick!
is stronger.
Come on, let's get back to Halak and tell him the good news.
Lifted the shadow from our soul, Scaleless One. We are in your debt. We will build our new home on this isle and live here in peace. If gold is what brought you here, we are glad to repay you with it. Go forth, and may the stars guide your path.
Well, that's done. Ooh, let's take some of this gold to old Zadok. I figure he's earned his share.
Is that you? Wait, no, you're the ones Manny sent. You're back. The city, was it up there? I knew it! And the gold? You found it. Bless me. Well done. Well done indeed. I can't believe it. After all this time. I'm not dreaming, am I? And the monsters didn't even eat you. What's that? Friendly lizards? I'll have to see this with my own eyes. You go on. Tell Manny he's forgiven.
Zadok's alive and well. Found his city of gold at last, did he? I thank you, pirate.
May your life follow a better course than ever mine did. Go, pirate, and tell Lasco man he's bound for a better home.
Manny haunts this cave no more, thanks to you. Well done. But your work's not done. I'll not put you on Radbeard's trial until all three of me shipmates know peace.
You have done well. You are ready to learn new secrets. Come, I will teach you.
Yes, Captain. What? Yes, Captain. Yes?
Yes, Capitan.
Hola.
Yes, Capitan.
Deckside combat now, pirate! Your ship's guns softened them up a bit.
The more your ship's cannons damage a ship in broadside combat, the more injured its crew will be.
To do Avery in. When he's gone, Skull Island will fall.
We've got to tell Avery, Captain. This is getting serious.
Thank you. Buster Crab has him in Devilfish Hollow. We'll never get him out alive.
Devilfish Hollow. Bad mojo. Much bad mojo. Anyone who goes in Hollow comes out again.
learn much, but are you strong enough to learn deepest secrets of magic? We shall see.
Cutthroats are revolting? Well, I don't like to be in the room when they're eating, but... What? The cutthroats want to overthrow me? Bilgewater! Those bully boys don't have the gumption! They haven't the brains to run Skull Island either! Don't know the first thing about proper taxation... governance? I'm sure this is nothing. Still, after that business with Finn, I can't be too careful. If you're that worried, go tell Mordecai about this and make sure he doubles the guard.